And then what you do is you put your bag really tightly sealed in the microwave. Mine's a really, really powerful one, so I'm just going to do it for a minute. And then when that's done, you take it out and just put it in a thermal bag or a lunchbox. Or if you just do it a minute before the class, you won't need to. But ideally in a thermal bag. And then you're done.